Assalamu alaikum rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. How are you all kids? I hope you are doing your maths practice regularly. Please keep revising all the concepts that you are learning. Okay, today we are going to start a new topic, that is multiplication. Now multiplication means nothing but it is the next extended part of addition. That means it is repeated addition. Now multiplication and addition, are you confused how it is? Okay, today we are going to learn about what is multiplication and how we do multiplication of different numbers. Okay, like on the board you can see I have 1-digit numbers, 2-digit numbers and 3-digit numbers. To start with multiplication, first we will see that multiplication is repeated addition. What do we mean by this? What do you mean that addition, multiplication is repeated addition? It means that if we add a number continuously, okay, again and again. For example, say I am adding 2 plus 2 plus 2 plus 2 plus 2. See here, same number I have added repeatedly, right? Same number again and again I am adding 2 plus 2 plus 2 plus 2. So instead of doing this long process of repeated addition, we can simply do multiplication. That is, we can write which number we are adding here. We are adding 2, right? And how many times are we adding it? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 into 5. We can just change the repeated addition to multiplication form. The answer will be same. Okay, we can try that. 2 plus 2 is 4, 4 plus 2 is 6, 6 plus 2 is 8, 8 plus 2 is 10. Now when we multiply 2 into 5 also gives us the answer same, 10. Okay, so repeated addition can be changed and we can write it as multiplication. Okay, one more example we will see. Say for example, I am adding 3. I have added 3 repeatedly, right? How many times I have added 3 here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 times I am adding 3. And when I add this 3 6 times, what is the answer I will get? 3 plus 3 is 6, 6 plus 3 is 9, 9 plus 3 is 12, 12 plus 3 is 15, 15 plus 3 is 18. See, it's taking time, right? It takes time and there are chances of making mistakes when we are adding the same number again and again. So to avoid a long method of adding or to avoid mistakes, errors that we can make, we can do multiplication for the same process. So which is the number we are adding here? 3. And how many times did we add? We added 3 6 times. And we know that 3 into 6 is 18. I hope you have understood what we mean by repeated addition. Multiplication is nothing, it is repeated addition. Okay, same number when we add again and again, we can write it in multiplication form. Okay, so we'll try to solve these sums using multiplication method. So 5 into 6, what does it mean? According to repeated addition, what it means? 5 is added 6 times, 5 plus 5 plus 5 plus 5, if we add 6 times, that gives us 5 into 6. So 5 into 6 is 30. Children, you should know the tables. Without tables, you cannot do multiplication. So please keep revising your multiplication tables regularly. Okay, next I have 2-digit number 32, which I'll multiply it with 4. Okay, when we have 2-digit numbers or 3-digit numbers or more digits, always we have to multiply 1's place first and then we go to 10's place and then to the next places. So this is our multiplier, this number which we are going to multiply, this is the multiplier, and this number that we write on the top, we call it multiplicand. Okay, so this multiplier, first it will go to 1's place and multiply, then it will go to 10's place and it will multiply the digit in 10's place. Okay, so 4 into 2, first we multiply 1's place, 4 into 2 is 8, 4 2's are 8, Then we will multiply 4 and 3. 4 into 3 is 12. This is how we do multiplication. First we multiply 1's place and then we'll go to the next 10's place. Okay, now we will do multiplication of 3 digit numbers. Okay, in the multiplicand I have 423. The first number that I have written here, it is a multiplicand. 423. I will multiply this with 2. 2 is a multiplier. So first we will multiply 2 with 3. Then we will multiply 2 with 2 and then we will go to 2 into 4. So first 1's place, 2 into 3 is 6. Then write the answer in 1's place. When you are multiplying 1's place, the answer also should be written in the 1's place. Then we will multiply with 10's place. 2 into 2 is 4. The answer you have to write in 10's place. Then we will go to 100's place. 2 into 4 is 8. Okay, this is the answer that we got after multiplying the 3-digit number. Children, you all need to practice regularly, and like I said, multiplication tables are must. If you don't know the tables, you cannot do multiplication. So keep revising multiplication tables and do practice all the concepts that we are learning. Inshallah, we'll meet soon with our next video. Till then, stay at home and be safe. Jazakallah khaira. Assalamu alaikum rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.